Atlas software is an easy-to-use PC-based application for the control and analysis of experiments. Whole systems, including Cirrus equipment and or virtually any RS-232 controlled apparatus, can be configured and automated. The drag and drop interface means process recipes can be created, changed and saved with the click of a mouse. The software has three major views: apparatus, to define the sensors and controllers; recipe, to define the reaction conditions; and run, for automatically conducting the experiment whilst recording and displaying the data. In apparatus view, simply drag any apparatus to be used onto the main view. If other manufacturer's RS-232 controlled apparatus is used, it is connected via an Atlas port. In the recipe view, steps can be created in series or parallel by dragging on action icons. Set points, ramps, or sophisticated profiles of control parameters can be set using tables or graphs. It's also easy to define end conditions, shutdown limits, and alarms. Sophisticated actions such as pH control using a pump and pH meter, or gravimetric dosing using a balance and pump, are made easy. During the reaction, the Atlas software allows responses to be continuously monitored and graphed with easy-to-use alarms and emergency control. Experiments can be modified on the fly, and all reaction data is continuously logged to CSV data files, making analysis very easy. The Atlas Parallel software allows many systems to be controlled in parallel or entirely independently, allowing a full design of experiment to be performed. Each piece of hardware is assigned to a system, which can then be individually controlled. For easy analysis of data, the Atlas reporting software allows easy graphing and display of data exported from the Atlas base or the Atlas software.